Guys, let me be honest with you. I'm not happy. The second half, it was cool. It was nice, it was decent. But I expect us to be great. Chris, stop drinking water! Get to the corner!
I'm thirsty!
I don't care! Dexter, take the spot!
Austin, give me Austin.
Austin, take the spot. Okay, thank you. Now, we have Ricky in the second half. Good addition. Dexter did a good job the first half.
Austin. It's Austin, Austin, coach.
Austin.
Coach's name is Austin.
Larry did a good job in the first half.
Austin.
His name's Austin!
Chris, get to the corner! Where's my seniors?
Oh,
where's your hand?
I'm here.
Listen.
I'm here.
We have to dictate the tone. We lost the homecoming game to Campbell! To Campbell! Trash! And then Coach has a mop on his head! Are we gonna keep losing the mop heads?
No, sir.
Austin!
Is he talking to me?
No, I'm talking to Jesse. Jesse! Doing a good job. I just need you to dig deep. Dig deep. Isaac, keep on running. Keep on running.
What event, sir?
This is basketball, Isaac. Stay up. Get in the game.
Okay.
Now, I'm losing my thoughts because I hang out a lot with Kendall and I get sympathy concussion. But if I'm clear, if I'm crystal clear on this, we need to get more effort in this second half.
Yes.
No creepy team is going to get us. No girl version of Kilbourn is going to get us. No Campbell is going to get us.
Yeah.
And I'll be dying if we get beat by the people who have the walkers. Okay? The old people. We're going to come out this second half. We're going to get up all we have. Isn't that right? Jesse, you ready?
Yes, sir.
Isaac, you ready?
I'm ready.
Chris, you ready? Dexter.
Austin.
Austin. You ready?
Austin, sir.
Coach Eddie, any words?
Steve, give me the jersey.
It's about time. Yeah! It's about time.